guys, this is Vanessa from seevanessacraft.com. Step2 recently sent us their new Cascading Cove sand and water table, and we turned it into a Dino Land sensory bin. To make your own, all you need is coral filler gems, an assortment of beans, moss, and dinosaur toys. It provides hours of fun for the kiddos. As a mom of two kiddos, I love that this table is large enough for both of my kiddos to play mostly nice at. The table is very sturdy and comes with a lot of fun accessories.